Thank you for clicking the thumbnail and coming to watch this video. Now since you have done a favor to me, so it's my time to do a favor for you. So today I'm going to tell you about how to make your own flower vase. So why to buy an expensive one? So today we are going to use large cardboard tubes that you can decorate your flowers in it. Yay! So let's start making this.
Ba 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 ba